Welcome back, guys. We are back in the bureau. Just checking the weapons as we start the next round. Yes, we're good. Rank 10, we look at you. And I think we go through here, don't we?
The enemy divides us. There must be no division.
F to scan.
Is coming down. I'll be through in just a moment.
I don't think so. Not with the ethereal, anyway. You're not going anywhere, Doc.
You can't be serious. We have Origin within reach.
You're just as dangerous. Sorry, Doc. Your collateral damage.
Help me against Origin. Fight me after if you want to, but for God's sake.
No deal.
You can still walk away from this, Carter.
No, I really can't.
Don't force this. I don't want to kill you, Carter.
I don't want to kill you either, but I will.
You can just walk away. I can take him back to the Avenger and keep him from doing any more harm, if that's what you want.
I'll kill you, fucking alien monster!
Walking away.
I was never your enemy, William. Buzz, come in. Agent Weaver is on her way back to your location. Please be ready for her.
Understood. I'll prep the Avenger for immediate dust-off.
And Buzz, Agent Carter is with her. He shouldn't cause any more trouble.
What about you, Doc?
It's time to bring this to an end. Return to me, gents.
Yeah, now. I'm here.
Let's go, boys. We're going up the lift. I feel like there's probably not too many episodes left.
I can teach you to master the demon. You have all the power, and the decisions will be yours alone.
No. I've learned from your mistake. I will not follow your path. Daisy, then. Make that shot count.
Watch out!
Drop a plasmoid.
Friendly blob.
Down here.
Friendly drone out.
And we'll
take a name.
Let me change his mind.
Gun emplacement there.
Gun deployed.
And a mine. Mine over the edge of the thing.
Mine that area.
Fire mission on top.
Call in the artillery.
way!
Marcus, inbound!
Bring him down!
Mine. These drones are pretty damn helpful!
Robot control! Ray! You see him?
They killed our blood!
Let's heal up.
We lost the drone. Yep.
Up you go.
Finish it off.
Him.
Lay a mine there.
Mine destroyed. Ruined shields. Let's hit it.
Blob released!
And a mine. No, we can't do a mine. Let's do a turret.
We need a turret!
Turret in play!
Throw a shield! Let's hit it!
Calling in a drone. Using mind control. Upsie daisy then. Make that shot count.
Commence shelling. Gun emplacement there.
Take an aim. Gun deployed.
Mind that area.
Mission confirmed.
Okay, so that guy's on our side. The blob on our side.
Friendly blob.
Mine. Lay a mine there!
Mine deployed!
Keep going, we're getting through!
summoning reinforcements!
Gonna send anything else at us? No.
You done!
Closing in on us!
They saved our armor!
He's summoning reinforcements!
Okay, so
friendly drone out!
Hey.
Let me change his mind.
No, it's not the one I wanted, but okay.
We need a turret!
I wanted to get
the turret in place!
Mind that area!
You know, I'll
lose. Blob released!
Come on. Oh,
up you go!
On that side too. That's not
finish cool. It off!
Mine deployed!
So we'll
call in the artillery!
Taking the shot! Incoming! Horses inbound!
You're wounded.
He's making more.
Heal up,
of them.
Jets.
Enemy moving in.
Oh.
We lost the drone.
Okay.
Lay a mine there.
Make that shot count.
On that. And then.
Regroup.
Back on you, Commander.
Making more of them.
Back on you, Commander.
Upsie daisy, then!
Finish it off!
Take it in! Watch it off!
Come on, get down! Okay, drop it. No, I don't have enough energy for anything.
The drones!
It's down!
They're getting closer!
Closing in on us!
Get him!
Help! I need to pull off.
Friendly blob!
You guys got nothing?
We need a diversion!
Diversion out! Repositioning! Head down!
Three more good! I need an ammo box.
Fire!
Return!
On the CO!
Lost our diversion!
Yeah! I need another mine.
Mine that area!
Mine deployed!
Gun emplacement
turret
there!
Here.
Up you go!
Need to lift him.
Let's heal up!
Gun deployed!
Fire!
He's making more of them!
Weapons dry!
Drone.
Calling in a drone.
Shock up and
make up. That shot count.
I'm reloading. Keep going. We're getting through.
That helps.
Come on, guys.
Thank you.
These drones are pretty damn helpful!
To start integration.
And then what happened? We had control of the ship, the Ethereal and I. We could feel everything in the Mosaic network. I could communicate with every remaining outsider on Earth. The potential was amazing. These creatures came here to conquer, but Mosaic allowed me to reason with them. I was able to convince them to rebuild our world in exchange for their freedom. We worked with them to dismantle and hide what we could. We had to destroy what we weren't able to conceal. We did manage to save a small amount of their technology for study. The things we'll be able to learn from them will be incredible.
And the outsiders themselves?
Unfortunately, given all that happened, we could not offer them asylum on our planet. We returned control of their ship and allowed them to continue their search for a new world.
A questionable decision. Even with the outsiders gone, evidence remained.
Yeah?
No, I'm not comfortable with deception, but the story seems to have worked. The areas that we couldn't hide have been sealed off. I'm told that our associates in the National Archives are busy erasing any trace of those locations. Soon, there won't be any evidence of the outsider invasion. No one will ever know that we've had contact with a species from another world.
This lie will hold?
I'm not comfortable with the idea, but yes. Anyone who could reveal the truth is already part of XCOM, or not around.
What of the infected?
After research, and with the help of Mosaic, we were able to clear the infection. Fortunately, upon awakening, the sleepwalkers had no memory of anything that had happened.
Fortunate. And the other creature?
The Ethereal broke our bond shortly after the outsiders left our world. Its status, its location, and its intent are unknown.
Understood, Doctor. That will be all for now.
Now, given that it helped you win the war, I'd say it's probably not got hostile intent, but you never know. It is an alien after all. So that appears to be the last episode. Well, this be the last episode, yeah, because it's finished, clearly. There's the credits. So I'll let the credits roll through, and stay tuned for new videos on the channel. Thanks, guys. See you later.
pulpit right now one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw a-plowing through the ragged skies and up a cloudy draw. The ghost heard in the sky. Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky, for he saw the riders coming hard and he heard their mournful cry. Ghost riders in the sky. Their faces gaunt, their eyes were blurred, and shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught 'em yet. 'Cause they got to ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire as they ride on, hear their cry. Yibbe-i-o, yibbe-i-o.
Ghost riders in the sky.
As the riders loped on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell, riding on our reins, then cowboy, change your ways today, or with us you will ride, a-trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies.